Hey, it's Bree. Welcome or welcome back to my channel. Yes, I know I'm looking crazy right now. I'm up, but I ain't up, but I'm finna be up. You get it? Okay, so I don't know what the title of this vlog gonna be, but it's really just like a spend a day with me, snowed in edition, because my whole city is snowed in right now. We've been snowed in since yesterday, and we snowed in again today. So, and probably tomorrow. So, yeah, I need something to upload, so I'm just going to do, like, snowed in edition. So, it's some stuff that needs to be done around the house. Really not. It's really not. I'm lying. But I'm going to do some laundry, and then there's some other stuff I want to do or whatever. So, I'm going to do it. And why not record it and make it a video, okay? So, it's 12:10. It's January 16th, I think. 16th. 12:10. Like I said, I'm just like now, like getting up from. I done took about 35 naps, y'all. I'm tired. Okay, I'm so ready to not be snowed in no more. Hopefully, it go away tomorrow. I don't know, but yeah. So I got a couple things I want to do. So we're gonna do it. First, we're gonna start with my skincare shower. My hair and all of that before we do anything to get my day started for real. So I'm finna get up. I'm finna go brush my teeth, wash my face, do my skincare, do some oil my hair and stuff, and then I'm gonna show y'all what I use for my shower. So yeah, I'm gonna see y'all when I get in the bathroom. Y'all already know this is the toothpaste I use. And I just started using this mouthwash. So, and make sure you got you a charcoal toothbrush, because yeah, they work. So I'm gonna brush my teeth. Okay, so now that I wash my face and brush my teeth, but now I'm going to oil my hair and put some mousse on it and then tie it up, because I haven't oiled my hair since I had these braids for. So that's what we're going to do right now. They still look good though. They're about to be a month old. They be getting tangled at the bottom. But yeah, we got to oil my hair and stuff. Ow, one of these. Ooh, this one hurt like it's gonna come out or something. But yeah, so that's what I like to do. About to oil it, and then I'ma yeah. And this is what I'm using, Wild Girl Oil. So, yeah.
I can't get caught up in love. So done oiling it. Now about to put some loose on. Okay, so now I've done my hair, skincare, and I brushed my teeth and stuff. All that is done. Now I'm about to hop in the shower. And, yeah, I don't really, I guess I'll show y'all what I use in the shower. Nothing too fancy or whatever. Okay, so I use, right now I'm using this. It's Dove. It smells so good. It smells so good. I'm almost out of it, but I use this. This is what I wash up with. And then I use this with a white rag. That's really all I do in the shower. It's really nothing fancy to it. So yeah, I'm about to hop in the shower. So I'll see you guys when I get out.
Okay, y'all, so I'm out the shower. I am. No, I was gonna record me. I'm finna do laundry. I'm out the shower. I put on my cute PJs. Let me show y'all what they look like. This is what they look like. With some fuzzy socks. So, let me find some Carmex or something. Hold on. Hold on. I really think my lip gloss in my car. And if it's in my car, that's frozen. I'm finna use this Vaseline. Hold on. So now I'm about to wash. First, I'm going to separate the clothes. And then I'm going to put them back in the basket. And then take them down there to our apartment laundry thing. So, yeah, I'm finna separate the clothes and do that. And then I'm going to make me some food. So, we're not doing the lightning strips no more because I'm hungry. And I'm not finna wait. Because it said you got to wait for 30 minutes. And I'm not waiting it. So, we're going to try again later. So I'm finna do laundry, then I'm gonna come back up here when I put my clothes in the washer, cook me some food, and then we're gonna go from there. So yeah, let's start with this laundry first. Just get back in the house from putting my stuff in the washer. Yeah, it's 2:04 now. So I'm about to make me some food. And then we're just gonna go from there. I really had a list of everything I was gonna do today. So I did my skincare, I did my hair, did my shower routine, doing laundry right now. So I'm supposed to cook too. So I'm finna go make me lunch because it's lunchtime. So I'm finna go make me some lunch. I think I want a burger and some fries. So yeah, that's what I'm finna do first. I'm finna go cook and then, yeah, we gonna just cook. So that's what we finna go do. So you gonna make me a burger. It looks so cute. It is freezing outside, okay? So. But, yeah, I'm trying to make it a burger. I ate some yesterday. And it was really good. It's this big now, but just gonna shrink to a tiny size. So, And then these are the seasonings I'm gonna use. Hold on. I'm gonna use some garlic powder, some seasoned meat tenderizer, some seasoned salt, and I'm gonna use some onion powder, and I think that's it. So I'm going to let it cook some, and I just put it in there. I'm preheating the oven because I'm gonna make me some fries. So I'll see you guys when stuff actually gets to cooking. Don't ask me why I'm using a pizza pan, okay? Just know I'm cooking fries. Timer. Okay. Now let me show you my burger. Ooh. I'm gonna season it up. And now, our feature presentation. Gonna season it. This is what my food looking like.
Stay away from that, boy.
So yummy. So, now I'm finna taste it.
Did you get that sandwich?
No, I didn't make it that far.
What's this about to get that sandwich?
My fries are really good.
My suspension, you would like that.
Let me try my burger. I just got cheese, mayo, and ketchup on it. So good. So, I'm about to eat. And I'm going to talk to y'all later when I get done eating. Yeah, doing other stuff. Y'all, I literally been all up into my movie. It's almost 4 o'clock. But, I have to make a new flyer for my nail business because I have a deal going on right now. It's $40 nail sets the whole month of January, which I know Valentine's Day coming up, and I want to do another deal. I don't know what kind of deal yet. I haven't thought about it, but I'm finna go on Canva and stuff and make me a flyer. Oh, you know. Yeah, try to make me a flyer for this, Valentine's Day. So, that's what I'm gonna do right now. And then we just gonna go from there. And then I think I wanna paint. This is what I think I want to paint. Let me show y'all. I wanna paint this. So, I gotta see if I got some pencils around here. I bought the stuff the other day. But we finna do this flyer first, and then we're gonna paint, I guess. You touch, you kiss, you know, real traditional. But your love's too original. You were anything but conventional. Baby, did you know that? Baby, it's the everything. I'm finally done. Finally. I feel like I've been doing this for like an hour. I think I have though. But this is what it looked like. Let me flip the camera around. Hold on. This is what it's looking like. Yeah. Okay, so I really needed to do that today. So now that that's done, I also bought this. Let me show y'all. I bought this, but I bought the digital one, not the hard copy, because I'm better at, I don't know why I bought the digital one. I don't even have no excuse or why, but I'm trying to go to it. It's on my iPad. I really feel like your life not together if you don't have an iPad. Get an iPad, like, for real. Get one. Oh, I bought this. And this is what been helping me stay so consistent. The Influence Herb Planner, the 6 month. So I bought that. Don't mind my bed. My sheets washing. I'm washing my sheets. So the 6 month daily planner. So I did it and I've been following it. Period. So we're gonna see where I'm at in 6 months. My goal for the end of this month is 800 subs. I'm four away from 700, I think. So it really shouldn't be that hard to get 100 more before the end of the month. And it's what, the 16th. So I got like 2 more weeks or whatever. But yeah. So now I don't know what I'm finna do. Actually, I'm finna see. I probably am about to paint. I'm gonna ask my boyfriend if he wanna paint with me. Riding right back, back, I'll be coming back to back, yeah. Play it by your neck, yeah. Tell your arch your back, yeah. Tell you to shut your ass up. Rushing here real fast just to take it slower. You know I ain't these heads on hoes, and boy, you let me know. Baby, all I gotta say, nobody get their way faster. In a slow motion. I don't know what's wrong with my camera, but I literally haven't been to my car since yesterday. I don't know what's going on with my camera. Hold on. Okay, so like I was saying, I haven't been to my car since yesterday when I came home after work. And like I said, we've been snowed in, but I want some snacks. So me and my boyfriend are up and walk to the store. And look at him. Go on, slide. And when he fall, I'm not helping him. Yeah. I want some snacks. So we better walk to the store. You said what? It's people outside in our apartment complex. Bro, I didn't show nobody nothing. Now, why would you do? I'm not doing it. <Mm-mm>. I ain't gonna get back up. But yeah, the roads are so icy. Let me show y'all. This is not nothing but ice. So, So I'm gonna see y'all when I make it to the store.
That girl, you said.
Made it to the store. Nose is red as fuck. Is your nose red? You covered. So I'm finna give me some snacks. I don't know what you're getting it for. What you getting it for, sir? Back at home. Okay, y'all. We finally back at home. I got me some Skittles and some Twizzlers. I didn't need no juice because we got plenty of juice, but I wanted some candy. So I got me that. And now I'm finna paint. So I'm finna set it up and then I'm gonna come back and get y'all. Yeah, cause I'm finna paint. I need some paint therapy. So that's what I'm finna do. Okay, guys. Everything set up. Got my juice.
Damn, I'm paying for my time is 800, bro.
My candy.
I didn't know you could do pants on pants.
My canvas. And all my paint and my brushes. And this is what I'm going to paint. So let's go and start. Oh, babe painting with me. See, so let's set up, paint all that. You ready, babe? So, I paint cute, right? It looks just alike. Period. So, now I'm gonna clean this mess up. Cause I got paint all over my hands and stuff. So, I'm gonna clean this up. And I'll be back. Okay, I'm back. And I'm just closing the video out. So if you guys enjoyed this video, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. Comment down below some video ideas you would like to see. And I will see you guys on my next upload.